Hey guys, and welcome back to some more Dragon Ball Xenoverse 2. We're going in, we're going to do some more time quests today. Patrols today, I guess. Not time quests. And we're going to finish off the Frieza saga. So, off camera, as you can see, I cleared out all the mentor quests. For some reason, Vegeta stuck at 2 while everyone else I managed to completely finish off. So, not sure what's going on there. Let's see, that Trunks, so... Everything we learned last time, Trunks is an idiot.
Okay, it's time to go to work.
There has been another change in history. Frieza, the Galactic Emperor. Of all people, Toa is lending him her aid. With Turles and Slug still around, we're in a real stew, aren't we?
Can I go punch him in the face?
Trunks is still searching long and hard for Mira. They may not have a lot of style, but Trunks and his partner sure can get the job done. With those two away for the time being, Mira will have his sights set on you.
But you have to stay.
Let's see.
Frieza is a dangerous opponent.
What happened there with the audio? Hold on.
An unbelievably dangerous opponent.
Yay, dangerous opponent.
You're still new to this. Don't do anything rash out there and come home.
If you're worried, you should just say so.
Oh, be quiet.
Aw.
Well, good luck out there.
It's so strange that the Elder Kai is your mentor in this one. Reduce Frieza's health a certain amount or fight until a certain amount of time is passed. Okay. Wow, Frieza, you're not very strong.
Utterly uneducated as to your place in the universe. Soon, you will be more than happy to teach me how to use the Dragon Balls.
The meal is just starting.
This will be your final warning. Now be sensible and tell me how to use the Dragon Balls.
Can I punch you, please?
I did tell you. It's too late. Then they will reunite with the Hercules.
I think I beat him too fast.
What?
Hey. You just learned the truth. Rewind time.
That's you.
So Turles and Slug are gonna use Dragon Balls, huh? Wonder what for.
Whoa! Look at that! You're on a whole different.
Are they gonna wish Goku out of existence? Why are you so happy?
There's little enough time as it is. Why would you call our agent back here?
Okay, here you go. Now...
Uh-huh. Huh?
Use your head, old man. It's simple. All we need to do is go back in time a little bit more, right?
Oh, that was even a possibility? Feels like cheating to me.
Wait, so they can go back in time, choose where they go back in time to.
You know defending history is our solemn duty. We'll do whatever we have to do. So anyway, good luck out there. We'll be waiting for you here.
Aha. I found a way to break the rules. Screw the rules. So I'm guessing that was Turles and them that kicked the shit out of Krillin. Yep. Wouldn't Lord Slug know the Namekian words to summon the Dragon Ball, since he is a Namekian? Or Purunga?
How I've longed for this moment! In but a very short time, the Dragon Balls will grant me eternal life. If I eat enough fruit from the Tree of Might, even Frieza and Mira, with all their power, won't be able to stop me.
So is it a permanent increase after you eat it?
I will utterly destroy Kakarot, and the entire universe will kneel before me.
The Dragon Balls belong to me, Turles!
Our goals are the same, then.
The universe is mine to rule, and there's no place for you in it. You again? This is starting to annoy me!
How would you feel about a temporary truce?
So, first things first, is it? All right, I'll agree to that. We'll make you regret interfering in our business.
We should have just waited till Turles and Slug kicked the shit out of each other. How would you break it? I'm pretty sure one bite isn't enough to give you the full effect of the fruit.
This is new from the Tree of Might. Use with the power of the demon realm. My energy keeps expanding. Now,
completely
invincible.
Since I'm kicking the shit out of me.
Your power next to mine is like an anthill next to a mountain.
Turles, come back.
If you say so, I was kinda hoping you'd tag along with me. But honestly, the more I think about it, I have to be a pretty good kid to take on that traitor, Kakarot's brat. I'm just not desperate.
Oh, come on, Gohan.
All this power brings me one step closer to ruling the universe. How could I not be happy? It's incredible! Once this is finished, you're
oh,
next,
God,
Turles. I hope you're prepared.
Don't be so cold, Slug. Wanderers like us.
If you swear to become my royal servant, I might consider it.
So apparently Turles is invincible. Maybe you're not? Let's go. Come on.
Go on.
Hi, Turles.
Are you okay? Somehow. Leave this to you. Want us to take the Dragon Balls?
Ah, great. They're both invincible.
What's happening? I feel a surge of pure dark energy.
I don't know, but I just kicked the shit out of both of you.
What's doing? She must have tainted the fruit somehow.
There we go. Get destroyed.
It looks like my experiment was a success.
What the epic?
It's a new spell I was testing, and those two were my willing testers.
You'll have to kill me first.
What? Oh, that was my character. My other one.
This feels absolutely incredible. Watch this.
Oh.
Sorry to keep you waiting. Join me. I'm sure the mirror problem is a good one.
Fuck off, Trunks. I lowered Slug. Oh, this is gonna hurt. That's a learnable skill. Oh, I get since I don't have stretchy arms, I wouldn't be able to do that anyway. The trunk suit is getting in the way. Come on. Ah, man, this music feels really fucking epic. Trunks, you fucking jackass. There you go. Just sit there. Don't do anything, Trunks. Goodbye. So I put on, instead of volleyball sticks, I put on one of Gohan's. Use key move though.
Not too shabby. Stay focused and you'll get it.
Next. Who's next?
That was a spectacular display of power, but I don't think they're finished yet.
Okay, I'm heading back to Mira's location.
Yay.
Good. Thank you. You should go find Gohan and the others. The fight with Frieza is happening as we speak.
It's so nice.
The sky just went dark. That means they used the Dragon Balls, just as had been done in the past.
Well then, Frieza won't hold back.
This guy is not black.
Longer.
It's completely bright outside. There is zero darkness here. See, fear has many forms. Emperor Frieza. Wait. What? Oh, okay. I thought for a second he was in his golden form. Oh, that is nice then.
Dragon Balls make me push out. So, but
I made you a promise, remember?
Yeah.
I said I'd make you.
Oh, he's immortal. Come on.
I'll show you something great. Wait. You can be a
castle. You're really confident. You make it work.
I want that ability again.
You call yourself a Super Saiyan?
Impossible!
Super Saiyan.
There we go. Also, I just had to have Vegeta die. Now can I kill him?
No fun.
Yes.
You seem to have lost the will to fight. It's a bit too sweet, but I don't know what to do.
Whee! Yay, Goku.
I'll take care of the rest. After all, lesson.
The whole of the Saiyans. Dragon Vegeta. Please defeat.
Doom.
Frieza.
No.
Defender erase.
Huh. Weird. I'm just curious if Frieza sent Goku out on a mission to destroy the planet, or like commanded, if he commanded it, or if that was just a Saiyan. I can't remember exactly.
I'd like to ask if you'd give me a little bit of time. I don't know if it'll work. There's something I have to try.
All right.
I'm a Saiyan.
So I gotta defend Goku. No worries, Goku. You won't even need the spirit bomb. Hey, Frieza, look up. You know, I never understood in Dragon Ball Z why the villains got caught by that stupid attack. Because it's so slow.
Whoa, look at that.
Yay, more
You're on a whole different level.
Wow, that one just gave me 5 levels. Or 5 points. I think it was 5. Yay, we won. Goodbye, Krillin. Oh shit. That's not what happened, was it?
No, no way! Fine, I'll just kill you all!
Stop it, Frieza!
Boom.
How dare you!
Little bits of Krillin fall down.
To pay for this!
Yay, Super Saiyan Goku! Goku's Rage, Birth of a Super Saiyan. How come in all the games, though, it always starts out at the Reddit Saga and never does anything for the Dragon Ball Saga? Oh look, Frieza's tail's cut. Sorry. Goku, you could just sit in the back and do something. I got this.
Go back to Earth! Don't appear while I still have some control! control over myself! Go now!
Oh. Ow.
Thank you, Dad.
Will you?
I'll be waiting. I'll be waiting for you.
Who are you?
I am the Super Saiyan.
I'm a Saiyan from Earth. And I came here to beat you.
Sorry, I beat you before you even got to finish talking. Yay, clear.
Whoa,
C rank.
Look at that.
Yeah, I figured I'd get Z rank.
I didn't use enough power.
I see. You were afraid of being caught in the explosion. You failed.
Thinking of your safety at a time like this?
What? Cooler?
You always were weak.
Is that you?
What the fuck is Cooler doing here? Alright. Oh shit, he's already in his fourth form. Damn it, Toa! You know,
behold, this is my full power.
Kind of want to fight Cooler.
Ready yourself for my full power.
Now, let the figure.
Come on, face mask versus face mask. Who's gonna win? See, you might need to transform, but I'm in my final form. Well, for now. That is until I get my golden Frieza. Ow! Thank you. No, you don't, Cooler. You go down. Although I really would like to see an episode where Cooler and Frieza both fight Goku. I like Cooler. Because I mean, with the Dragon Balls around, it's always possible for Frieza to be revived. And now that he knows the limits of his power. Come on. Although I will say Cooler is a better fight than I'm glad I chose to fight Cooler over Frieza. Because he's definitely a better fight. Stronger. Oh. Fucking blind me, asshole. Goodbye. Hi, Frieza. I'm just gonna punch you in the face until you die now. Thank you, Goku. Ow! Got caught in a beam that was meant for you, Goku. You might need to heal.
Just
going to live. Fine
time. There's no need for that.
Shit! comboed the shit out of me and took my HP down.
You're gonna need to pay more attention. Wait.
Shut up, Dien. Anyways, skip that. Huh. Come on.
Jesus, brother?
I'm no traitor. I'm just not evil. Oh man, he healed back up. Wow, nice hit, Goku. He knocked both of them. Oh man, that blinding attack's really fucking annoying. Fucking asshole! Hear that clank like a metal bat. Come on, cooler. Ow, ow, ow. No, bad cool. Okay, this fight's a lot harder than it used to be. In his face. I'm gonna dodge right into his attack. Trying to buy time. He just tried to kick your ass.
Time? There's no need for that. You know that.
You Frieza. No. Bad. Whew. Now the fights are getting better. Although I don't like the fact that I can't ever really land an attack anymore. They definitely made the recovery time on people way too fast. Run! stronger.
I see. So King Kai used the Dragon Balls. Okay. I really don't know much about it, but you really helped me out. Let me be the one to finish this, though.
It's all you, Goku. My people need me! Yay, clear.
Not too shabby.
Well, that was a hard fight. Oh. Hey, it's my other one.
So you couldn't seal the deal.
Hurry after him!
Trunks, you're a weakling. Backhand him. Alright. That's the Frieza saga finished.
Excellent work! Even surviving a fight with Frieza is enough of a feat on its own.
You did well.
Still, I was shocked when Cooler showed up.
Cooler's stronger than Frieza.
Right. To think Toa and Mira could gain such powerful allies.
While we were tied up, they must have recruited whoever was free.
Oh, nice work from you as well.
Huh? Where's your friend?
Chasing down the other guy.
Mira. Those two arrived from the future and brought disaster. Mira and Toa. There seems to be no limit to their power. You aren't ready to fight them yet. You might have to one day, though, so be prepared.
Anyway, you've done enough for one day. We'll call you when we need your help again.
Okay. The hell is with the music? Sound the trumpets! You are no longer a Mira Apprentice Time Patroller, but may now consider yourself one of the Time Patroller Elite. I hereby award you your flying license! Yay, I can fly! In other words, you are now finally free to use flight here in Cotton City. What's more, you managed to defeat Frieza as well. Excellent work indeed. Oh, note that you're only able to fly here in Cotton City. The Time Nest and other large rifts in time are still off limits. Be careful out there. I don't want to see you causing any accidents, okay? Cool. Whee! So much better. And I can't crash into anything. Oh, hey, there's three new mentors for me. First things first. Ahool. What do you got for me? I never expected this. Actually exists and is currently... Oh, so I gotta kick Goku's ass. Defeat Goku and Krillin. Alright. Defeat Goku and Krillin.
Be honored that you can fight with me. Now, let's begin.
Feel the wrath of all the Namekians you killed!
Come on, Piccolo.
Looks like you can handle a lot. Now we're talking. This is starting to get interesting.
Now, Frieza, you really should have just let Gohan kick your ass. Especially since you're just literally standing around watching me fight the
Piccolo. Too much damage.
Boom! Kick! Boom!
Kick! Oh, right in the ass.
Yes, continue.
I have no time to play with scum like you. I'm going to finish you off!
You're with Frieza? Bet you're planning to do something bad! That was close!
I'm pretty sure that there's a specific way I need to kill these guys, but I don't know the order.
That's right, Frieza. Big opponent. You won't be keeping it up long.
Mr. Piccolo!
Bye, Gohan.
I just can't.
No, you can't. You're weak. Give up! Go raise a family with. I just kicked you in the face, that's what happened.
What pain? Is this... is this my limit? Impossible!
Yes, yes it is.
This can't be it!
I need you to take this. Damn it, Frieza. Stop sending him like a pinball.
Damn it! Don't think this is the end!
Come on, Vegeta. And you are out of here!
Darn it!
Aw. Fuck you, Frieza.
Sorry I'm late, guys.
So I'm guessing if I kill Krillin first, it'll trigger the special condition.
You better not be a bad person.
Frieza! And I will defeat you!
I'll kill every little Saiyan remaining.
I'll take care of the rest. For the sake of the Saiyans. And the Namekians. And all the countless helpless people you mercilessly killed! We're done for!
Doom!
What power? If this keeps up, I'm not gonna last!
Well, Krillin, we all knew you weren't gonna last against me.
Go, go!
Goodbye.
How dare you! You'll pay for this! You'll pay for this!
Ah. Hold it.
Curse you, Frieza! Now I'm mad!
What? Oh, you have to fight. What was that bomb? Is it?
This is the end for you, Frieza!
No, it's not.
All those innocent people you shamelessly killed!
Goku! Goku! Please!
Krillin, I'm not going to let you get away with this.
Frieza didn't kill Krillin, I did.
I'm going to make you suffer!
Fight me!
What nonsense!
Fuck you, Goku. Hope run! Alright, I'm still waiting to find an armor set that's better for me, by the way. Ignoring me, bitch. Bing! I'm gonna kill you off with your own son's attack. How's that? There we go.
Lost?
Bye, Goku. You kinda went flying.
Wow, you're really something. Ooh. Well done.
Yeah, that's 5 points of getting a level. Battle Suit Gohan. Goku the Legendary Super Saiyan Soul, though, so let's see what that does. Alright. Let's see. Customize, change equipment. What's the Z Soul? Boost strength of melee. Yeah. Right, let's go ahead and put, as you can see, I've been building strike supers up. Let's go ahead and put 20 points into that. And then let's give ourselves 3 more stamina. There we go. Oh yeah, I could fly now. There's Captain Ginyu, don't care about him. There he is, Zarbon, that's who I was looking for. What? What do you want? Oh, fuck off, Dodoria. I don't know why I keep doing those power attacks, by the way. I'm not pressing anything besides the combo button. Ow. So you're gonna die soon. Why do so many people have a mouth beam? It did it again and screwed up my combo. Wait a minute. I see why these guys were locked off until. Okay, so. That's Ginyu. That's Zarbon. Then. Oh, okay, so Frieza. Alright. We want Zarbon, because I actually want his punch combo thing he keeps doing. Alright, so, Zarbon. Zarbon's initiation test.
You should be glad to be graced with the honor of receiving my tutelage. You remember what I taught you about? I do hate repeating myself. You're beginning to show some
good.
That'll do for now. I believe I shall go and bathe myself.
I don't want to think about you bathing.
Whoa! Look at that!
What a useless attack. I'm going to laugh at you now.
Ahem! An extra special class is about to begin. I'd better not catch you playing hooky.
Ginyu Force. Alright, let's see. Gorgeous shot. Ugh. So in other words, beat the shit out of all of them. I don't know where you were firing that beam, but okay. I'm at the top of the box, that's what it is.
Who is this?
Okay, maybe if I just keep him down there and then fire. No. What a useless attack. Oh no!
What?
Yeah, I don't like that attack. It fires it straight down. Stupid ass power charge attack that keeps activating on its own. That's a useless attack too, apparently, because it doesn't even land when you laugh at him.
You're really starting to.
I mean, how do you miss a laugh?
Though you're nowhere near my beauty, of course.
Excellent. I doubt there's much I can.
No, Tien, you can't teach me anything. I learned everything already. This should give me Zarbon's combo attack thing, though, next. So. Bloody counter. So they're gonna attack me, I need to use the counter to counter them. Lesson 2! Complete the instructor's lesson. Oh, this is an evasive skill. Holding the button uses key to perform this combination. Key has been depleted.
Okay, the name's Dodoria. And I'll give you some special instructions.
Do as you wish.
Ooh. This one on top. I think I might switch out Mach Dash for that.
I wouldn't accept such fragility. Let's begin. Would you honestly expect anything?
Damn it! You just got
a bitch join. They should. Fuck you. Now I'm out of stamina. Okay, maybe it's not as good as I thought it was. And I can't even use my dodges or anything right now. Because I gotta kill him with it! There There we go. I said to hope he walked so into it.
Swiftly. Ooh, quite a showing. I commend your skill. Well, you are my pupil.
Man, stop talking.
Anything less would be unworthy.
So I wonder what his final skill to teach
you. I doubt there's much I can teach you.
Because that bloody counter kind of sucks. Hey, summon this. Elegant blast. Holy shit, I gotta fight the full game you force. Huh. 6-on-1, that seems completely fair right now. So how does Elegant Blaster work? Causes you to vanish instantly. You can use left stick when you repeal it.
You must win extreme power and grace.
That's a pretty cool key attack. Hi.
Shock.
And now it's time for his outcome.
I will polish you until you shine.
I never want to hear you say you'll polish me again. Yeah, I can do that too, bitch. You think Zarbon's attack is probably one of the better ones? Son of a bitch. Now I gotta power up. What a useless attack. I should have completely been hit by that. Okay, so... Hi.
Over. You fought with a high degree of elegance. Continue to watch and learn, so that you might know true beauty.
Whoa! Look at that!
Elegant
You're on
Master
a whole
obtained.
Different.
What's with the creepy music? Wait a minute. There's someone else over here. Oh, good door, y'all. Ha. Alright. We'll hit up Frieza's spaceship over here. Teleport, though, I guess, because I didn't see that blue spot up there. Frieza, what do you want from me? Go in! There we go. Ow! Ow! Alright, so... Is it Zarbon? No, it's Frieza. Oh no, it's Captain Ginyu. I've heard tales of your strength. You defeated Zarbon and Dodoria, didn't you? Now the Ginyu Force will test your strength. Am I going to be part of the Ginyu Force now? I gotta fight the Ginyu Force again. I just kicked your ass. Oh, it is the enlistment.
Welcome! Today, it's your Ginyu Force entrance exam! We'll be testing your strength ourselves! Ask, and you can join our prestigious rank! And we turn up to the new world. Well, you'll need to beat us first! Then we can talk poses!
You don't have to overdo it!
Too easy.
Oh, I need to pay attention. I'm going to
do trouble. Oh, that looked painful.
I love to find promising
next.
Cookies and crush the nerd. No, no way. You're actually keeping up with me?
Don't get cocky now. This is where it gets really serious.
You got a lot of fun.
I want to kill the chase. The film could be the last one since I actually used his attack still. Counter that. It's your own attack.
Well,
goodbye.
Pretty good.
Now Ginyu. Is he gonna try and take my body?
But you've come this far. You've got guts. The mighty Captain Ginyu will give you the final exam.
Is anyone else curious if Ginyu ever changed bodies to take over the leader position?
Fighting like an amateur. Did you forget to use the bathroom or something?
How did that miss?
Yeah, that's it. Show some spirit.
Like, even that's an instant activation skill, and it still missed. And then it can just instantly be blocked in one. Oh my god. Fuck you, Ginyu! I'm gonna keep it.
You went and beat me? Don't you know how this is supposed to work? What's wrong with you? Well, whatever. You passed the exam.
But more than passed it, I destroyed you.
Don't think for a minute we were giving our all. This was a test for your benefit.
Oh, you were giving it your all.
Excellent! I doubt there's much I can teach you.
Yay. Stop that. You're stronger than I thought. I never thought you'd be this strong. Let's have a toast to the birth of our new elite warrior. Is that it? Yeah, it looks like it. Alright, let's go. Is there a Kami House thing? Yes, there is. So let's quickly customize, boost my attributes. Our basic attacks are now up to the level of our strikes. I like how I look so balanced even though I never put a single point into health. Sorry about that. You know, I'm just gonna take transfer shot clerk.
Greetings.
Gru's house. Let's see. Okay, yep. Yeah. And then I'll fly here from here to the world. Yay! More to kill. I'm guessing it ends at the collect 7 Dragon Balls. Holy shit, the difficulty of this mission. I don't know if I can handle this. This was what? How many stars?
This planet needs conquering. That's why the Ginyu Force is here.
Gotta protect
the
mail.
Please make sure they aren't used for evil.
Well, Bende's voice sounds bad.
Let me go.
Ow. No, Berta. I need you to die because I can't let Nell die, so I gotta go save him. So, die, please. Thank you. Next. God, Nail's getting his ass handed to him. No wonder this is such a hard mission. Beat your partner. Time to kill you, Jace. Space Australian. And another one down. Wait, I get it. I don't think you like me destroying Jace.
Grand Elder Zero is the rightful ruler of Namekians. I won't let them take it.
And now, all you have to do is fight Raccoon. He's probably like the easiest out of all three of them. My partner's attack? God damn it, Nell. Get over here. Oh shit. Oh shit. No. Damn it. Phew, I thought it would fail. Alright, we're good. Granted, we're probably not going to get a very good rating because now I'm not, but at least Raccoon's dead. At least he didn't fail. Hey, he dodged it this time. Not that time. Let's get the two that are behind this wall first. here. Right here. I accidentally picked it up. I was like, where'd it go? See the one star and the seven star. I should be able to make a wish. I'm the one collecting these fucking things. Oops, I broke my stamina. Mission done. Let's see. That's 5-star and 4-star.
Superb.
Leave a little
up. I look forward to next.
Is that Guru? Up the great work. Yay, one more to go. Because there's no more than 7 Dragon Balls.
Sup?
Don't have a... Okay. Oh yeah, can I fly here? I was like, why can't I fly? I can't fly! Area, so what is this, the Buu area? Is that what? Metal core. Sauser blade. Ooh, I want that one. What's the accessory? Dory's Scouter? A strike super, yes please. Metal Cooler Riot. Wait, defeat 20 Metal Coolers? What?
Fight for your life!
Here is limited. You can, however, defeat enemies to buy more time. Alright, that's it. Still win, just bought us more
time. The Rocket Star enabled me to cheat them! How could this be?
Or come on. Oh, there's two.
This is the last you see of me. Just how many metal parts can you spend to be or death bodies get out? The big star is the cheat deck! How could this be?
That was cool.
This is the last you've seen of me.
Come on, Metal Core.
This is the last you've seen of me.
You're a little too easy. How much damage you can get. Oh boy, we're gonna hear that a lot, aren't we? Oh god. Okay, so they are just as obnoxious as dodging. Well, I'm not gonna have to worry about time, that's for sure. I put just enough points into attack to be able to do this.
That's about it.
The big star and eagle need to cheat them! How could this be?
Okay, nothing with the big Getty star. I know, I have to kill 20 of you. I still have 8 more to go. That's a lot of damage there.
Star and Eagle need to cheat them. How could this be?
Just a bit more. You can do it. Come on.
Home run.
This is the last you've seen of me.
One more to go. I can't dodge, but these guys seem to be able to. Come on. This is probably the most annoying fight just because the same repeated lives over again. Can I get the metal form though? That'd be kind of cool. Baseball!
How could this be? But we want to die. Very well. Goodbye!
That is not what the line said.
Watching your fight made me want to rumble too.
Oh, hey! My mentor joined right? in.
Fight more carefully!
Yeah, and if you're gonna help, you know, actually fighting might actually help. I'm gonna pop a small capsule. Because we don't know how much damage his special attacks do. He's got a lot of defense. Okay, asshole. You're blocking. Oh my god! I'm actually gonna be in a bad situation here.
Get up!
Fuck!
Get up, I tell you. What an attack!
Shit! I wish. Yen, come save me, please. No, leave Tien alone, Core.
Still fight.
Oh, come on, you're almost got me out.
Still fight, can't you? Still fight.
Yes! Come on, come on. Wait, did I even need to do that? Thank you, Tien! Holy shit, that was close. Saved by the AI mentor. God damn. I don't think I was ready to fight this fight. You core.
Cool.
Basic attack build, though, definitely seems like the way to go. What? No! Fuck! Get up. Oh, what the fuck? What that was shit. Oh, did not mean to do that. But I guess it worked. His arm, his stamina is completely fucked over.
Well, looks like you can handle it.
Well, that's gonna be like a D ranking.
Excellent.
What? That's A?
I doubt there's much I can teach you.
Doris Scouter. And that's it. Oh, I didn't get the... But I did get the Scouter. So let's see what the Scouter does. I can too, apparently. Anyway. Customized change equipment. What do we get? I'm not gonna actually equip it because I like my wings, but... Oh, what the hell? Weird. I don't like it. Nope. God, that's so bad. The key power here, though, isn't bad because it... Alright. Let's see. Do we have anything else special on the map? Nope. Alright. So, I think we'll call this episode here. It's been about an hour 20. So, I hope you guys have enjoyed. If you have, be sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. We'll see you guys in the next one. Goodbye.